Hey guys, I never really warmed up before a kite session, but today I'm going to try something new. So let's do it.
We want to show you a little routine that you can do to warm up for kite surfing. It's better than doing nothing, but it definitely doesn't replace doing a proper training.
If you do warm-ups, you can prevent getting injured.
It just takes a couple minutes, it doesn't hurt, and it keeps you from getting injured.